ready, folks?
It's an intro.
That was it. That was the intro. So now that that's over with, I'm going to show you what we're here doing. Cruising. What are we cruising to?
We're cruising
for a bruising. You heard it, folks. I'm not acting right. I'm cruising for a bruising. Right now we're going to some place. We're going to Venice.
Yeah, that's what
we're doing. Okay, so we're going to a place in Venice. There's a mini right there. There's a mini there. There's a mini there. There's another mini back there. And we're going to be jumping into a lot of other minis along the way. I don't have my mini. Sad music here. Last clip of what happened to the mini. It's just been a while, you know. Well, I thought the vlog for the day was over, but I just got off the freeway. I'm literally down the street from my house, and the radiator schnard broke, stopped the fan, and then I'm pretty sure I spun a bearing because of it. I don't know. It won't start now, and it sounds horrible when it tries. But my dad's buddy Joe seen me on the side of the road and helped me out and gave me a nice push. Now he's calling AAA.
In the arms of the angel.
Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Will you be an angel for a helpless animal?
It's just been a while. So we're going to Neptune's Net afterwards. Right now we're just going to meet up with a bunch of minis and then we're going to cruise on over there. I don't know what annual this is, but this is Minitruck Revival's annual Neptune's Net cruise. So they do this every year. I've only gone to their Dock Whaler meet, which was a really good turnout, and I've heard this one was pretty cool, and I like seafood, so why not? And enjoy!
Footage of stuff.
Oh no.
Dominique is gonna be holding the GoPro and vlogging for us. So here's your host, Miss Dominique Black!
Bum 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 babe!
I'm gonna set this here for a moment.
Oh, okay.
Wait, where'd Babe go? Did I just get ditched? Oh, I thought he got ditched. I was just like, where did he go? Well, here's this mini truck. It's mini trucking.
Roof broke. And I like priced the moonroof. I was like, fuck it, dude. I just cut the fucking thing off. I'm like, it was cheaper to cut the roof off and cut the glass than it was to replace the moonroof. And I live like 3 miles off the beach. Off the ocean. Yeah, so I just fucking miss PCH every weekend, dude.
Babe.
Somebody got it for my 40th.
Babe. It's bright as hell.
I'm slapping around all over my life.
I don't know where to go next. Oh, I have that same In-N-Out shirt. Look at it. In-N-Out shirt. It's from Riverside. This is pretty blue. I don't know what to talk about in a mini truck vlog, considering that I don't have a mini truck. Never had one. I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to point out with these things. Wow, this looks cool. Be stock, be happy. I like that. Oh shit. It's just a pup.
I'm not right here.
That's why. Hey, why
did he interesting
put
track.
Like, hey, sweat it out.
I don't know. Well, I know what it is because I read it. I like this. I like this square. I don't know if it's a hard body. I don't know what that means, but I like how square this one is. Super clean, actually. Oh. Oh my god, look at this van. This is the coolest van. That's actually pretty sick how you can see that. The carburetor's just sticking out. Okay, obviously this one's pretty wild, I'm not gonna lie.
Your trick's nice, bro!
Oh, I've seen this one before. Oh, gee. That's a classic. That's a throwback.
Got a brand new carb kit
in the box at home for it. Let's get it. Honestly, I don't know anyone here. The only person I know here didn't bring his mini truck.
5 minutes!
5 minutes to roll up. Hell yeah. Okay, but the Z32 though. Why is it here? Definitely not a mini truck. Action clutch, huh? That's what's up. Oh my god. Yeah, tailpipe. Poor guy. Truck. Hey, these are actually pretty clean, to be honest. And you don't really see fender mirrors on these trucks either, which is actually pretty tight. Go that guy. These wheels make it clean. This is like, it's like quietly clean. I like it. Oh yeah. Damn, is this boy lifted? All these right here are so clean. Hi! Let's go look at the Mazda. They have the Beyblade wheels too. I'm so confused. They literally have the Beyblade. Babe! The Beyblade wheels! Yeah! But Loki, this is your truck! Yeah! But without all the stickers on it. Is it time to go?
Yeah.
Time to go!
Can you get the car and bring it over to the
entrance? Wait, sit up. Where do you want me to go?
Over there.
Are they all gonna go around me or should I wait by this trash can? Because I think I'm gonna block everyone. I could just pull up right here and wait for some to go by. Yes, see, like, see if you wave your arm or something.
Okay. It's in 5 minutes. A
cruise. Very nice cruise. Down the coast. Mini trucks. Doing it big. You gotta be here to get it.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, honey. We're going to Neptune's Net from PCH.
Okay.
Just follow the minis.
Sorry, I kind of got stuck in some traffic because the homies want to stay together, you know?
Yeah, I feel it.
They had to let all these like trunk popping guys.
They didn't know who you were. They're like, we want to get by.
Yeah. Babe to film.
Hi.
At an island across the street over there. We just gotta wait for all the minis to come. We got ahead of them in traffic.
No, I actually don't think I'm gonna go into the island.
You wanna just stay on the side?
Yeah, because then I can get the ocean
from
the side. Huh?
The RV.
No, I'm gonna be on that corner, so I'll shoot this way, so I'll get the ocean back there, and the mini truck's coming, and a little bit of RV.
Okay.
I might walk down a little.
I don't know how long it's gonna take them to come. They might get here soon.
You think so?